Superfoods are food ingredients that are loaded with antioxidants, vitamins, minerals, and fiber. Basically, these are ingredients that can be as perfect as food can get. Today, we're going to talk about superfoods that can be used as weaning foods for your little one. Avocados. Avocados are the perfect weaning food that are pre-packaged by nature. They are loaded with whole lot of vitamins and minerals, including vitamins C, E, and K, B vitamins. They're also loaded with minerals like magnesium, zinc, and manganese. They are a potent source of fiber. One medium-sized avocado can contain about 9 grams of fiber. Contrary to adults who need a high protein and low fat diet, babies need optimal protein and high fat diet. Avocados are perfect in this sense as they do not contain much protein. However, they are a rich source of poly and monounsaturated fats. Avocados also have antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, and antimicrobial properties, which means it keeps allergies and infections away. It is also the easiest to prepare. Choose a ripe avocado and mash it with a spoon or fork. The taste isn't overwhelming and can be easily combined with any other vegetable, fruit, or cereal. This is an ideal fruit to start as first weaning food. Broccoli. This is a true superfood. It is packaged with proteins, beta carotene, or vitamin A, which will improve your baby's vision, vitamin C, which will boost immunity, other vitamins like folic acid. It is also a great source of potassium. Thanks to its high fiber content, it is also the easiest to digest for your little one. The type of cooking makes a huge difference to the nutrient profile of any food. Boiling broccoli in water reduces their nutrient profile by almost half, so the best way to prepare broccoli is to steam them. Broccoli can be a little bit bitter for your little one, so you can sweeten them by adding fruits like banana or pear to make it more palatable. Lentils. A study done to compare the antioxidant levels of major legumes revealed that lentils were the best source of antioxidants. Lentil is an absolute superfood. It is super nutritious and boosts a long list of vitamins and minerals. Not only will lentils boost your baby's energy levels, they're also rich in vitamins that aid in new cell formation. According to the National Institute of Health, lentils are one of the best sources for potassium. The high fiber content in lentils also makes sure that your baby's digestive tract is healthy, which in turn prevents constipation and promotes regular bowel movements. This means easy digestibility and a happy tummy. They are also a great source of protein. However, they have no fat, so it is important to add a source of fat like ghee or vegetable oil when you use lentil for weaning your babies. Split red lentils are best as they are soft and they blend into super smooth consistency, which is most ideal for weaning. One other advantage is that they don't need to be soaked and they are super easy to prepare. Just wash them thoroughly, pressure cook them with cereals and vegetables, mash them into a fine puree. Peas are an excellent source of protein, vitamins, and fiber, which help your baby maintain health, especially that of the eye, brain, and bone. They're also a great source of niacin, iron, potassium, and phosphorus. What makes peas unique from other vegetables is their high fiber content and protein content, which makes it filling and easy to digest. One cup of peas contains 4 times more protein than a cup of carrot. And added bonus, it has a great flavor which is sweet without being overwhelming. The best way to prepare peas is to steam them in a small amount of water. For added flavor, you can use homemade vegetable or meat stock to boil them. The protein in peas, however, is incomplete protein because it lacks an amino acid called methionine. Therefore, add another source of protein for a more wholesome diet. Definitely add a spoonful of ghee or oil to increase the fat content. Sweet potatoes have abundant vitamin A, so much so that they meet between 35 and 90% of daily vitamin A requirement, which we know helps vision, also helps to build strong bones, teeth, and tissue. You can boil or steam the sweet potatoes and mash them into a fine paste. It has a sweet flavor that babies instantly take a liking to. You can mix them with bland foods like avocados and spinach to add more flavor to them. Spinach is loaded with vitamins and minerals that aid in the growth and development of your baby. This is especially good for constipated babies as it is a natural laxative with loads of fiber. It is also a rich source of calcium that helps strengthen your baby's bones. It is an excellent source of iron, which becomes deficient in breastfed babies, especially as they grow older and their nutritional needs increase. It also provides zinc, which is important for the development of your baby's immunity. Choose fresh and tender spinach and steam them for about 5 to 7 minutes. Let them cool and then puree them. You can add carrot or fruit purees to make them more palatable. Fish is a great source of omega-3 fatty acids like DHA and EPA that are essential for development of brain and vision. Studies suggest children who get enough of this essential fatty acid growing up tend to enjoy higher intelligence, better social skills, and fewer behavioral problems. If your diet allows, definitely include this in your baby's diet. Fish types that are great for babies are salmon, fresh sardines, pomfret, tuna. Avoid those that are high in mercury, like swordfish, tilefish, shark, king mackerel. You can start fish as a weaning food, but avoid shellfish like crabs or prawns, which can cause allergic reaction. That's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like content like this, definitely subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notification every time I post a video. If you think this video helped you, you can like and share it with people you love. You can also comment below if you have any questions regarding weaning foods. Thank you and enjoy parenting.